two guys I told you about who were murdered looked like they'd been through a war zone.
You're gonna make your way into this organization and establish yourself as a fighter.
Been making quite a name for yourself.
Are you crazy?
Fighters are turning up dead.
You got a problem.
The man right there, he's a cop.
It's Joey. We found him this morning.
It makes four fighters found dead. What do we got?
Maybe Joey shouldn't have been there in the first place.
Just let the police handle it.
We'll get these guys, I promise.
My precious Joey was the decent one. You never knew when to stop.
I'm going in.
What do you mean you're going in?
I go in as a fighter. I poke around, I ask some questions, get some answers. It's no big deal.
You make one mistake, they're gonna erase you from the planet.
Looking forward to watching you fight.
You're here to make it right for your brother. And if I can help you, it kind of makes things right for me, too. So
dangerous. It's a death match.
Sometimes you gotta dig deep. Deeper than you ever did before. Reach inside, and you let it go. So dangerous.
Make sure you don't make too big a name for yourself.
Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that the first kung fu movie to break the $1 million mark was 1967's The One-Armed Swordsman? The role set off a series of one-arm roles for the star Wang Yu. He would appear in several sequels to The One-Armed Swordsman, as well as One-Armed Boxer and The Flying Guillotine. Now click here below to subscribe, and remember to also tap the bell to always receive our videos in your feed.